Hi everyone, I'm Jaime from DJI Enterprise team, and once again I'm back to present the latest DJI Enterprise solutions. Meet the Matrice 4 series. Let's start with the obvious question you might be wondering. Why Matrice 4 series? Although the size is similar to the Mavic 3 Enterprise series, the new Matrice 4 series was specially designed for enterprise users, and its performance sets them apart from any previous small drones. Like most recent enterprise solutions, the Matrice series comes in two models, the Matrice 4T and the Matrice 4E, each with different built-in camera configurations to fit your needs. Both models have intelligent detection features, laser rangefinder, and other smart functions to go along with the newly upgraded accessories. The two models cover a variety of scenarios, such as energy and utilities, emergency response, or surveying, providing intelligent aerial operations. Let's go through the differences between the models, starting with the Matrice 4T camera. It is equipped with three RGB cameras, a 48 megapixel wide-angle camera, a optical medium telelens with an equivalent focal length of 70 millimeters for close-range inspections like power lines and infrastructure, and finally, it has a telephoto camera with an equivalent focal length of 168 millimeters to zoom in objects from a safe distance. As the name implies, this model also includes an infrared camera with a resolution up to 1280 by 1024 when using the high-res mode feature, and provides you with a clear thermal reading to detect even small changes in temperature using the ultra-high resolution feature. All of that is complemented by a high-performance laser rangefinder capable of detecting objects as far as 1.8 kilometers to help you quickly get the coordinates of point of interest, like anomalies found during an inspection. A newly integrated near-infrared auxiliary light with an illumination distance up to 100 meters to significantly improve the visibility of objects in dark environments. Switching to the Matrice 4E, this model has the same telephoto cameras and laser rangefinder as the M4T, which means you can use it for visual inspection or other scenarios that require high-resolution visual images. However, the difference lies on the wide-angle camera. This model includes a 4/3 sensor of 20 megapixel with a mechanical shutter, ideal for high-precision surveying and mapping. Adding on to the high-performance camera sensors, the Matrice 4 series now comes with a new DJI RC Plus 2 Enterprise controller, an upgraded version from its predecessor with enhanced transmission thanks to the O4 Enterprise Video Transmission System and the built-in high-gain antenna array. Now, let's talk about the most exciting part of the Matrice 4 series, the intelligent functions. With a built-in AI model, the Matrice 4 series serves as a second pair of eyes doing search and rescue missions. Objects like vehicles and vessels can be quickly detected from distance, even on difficult terrains. You can expand the detection capabilities to fit your scenario, such as livestock counting for farmers or even road cracks for inspection purposes, all through the AI developer. The laser rangefinder enables real-time precise measurements and annotations, such as pinpoint, line drawings, or area calculations directly on the controller, allowing you to mark risk points during a security inspection or calculate the affected areas in the case of a wildfire. Users share this information through the remote controller QR code or FlyHub 2, enhancing operational efficiency and team collaboration. Additionally, you can also control both payloads and the aircraft simultaneously through the live mission controls in the DJI FlyHub 2. To improve pilot experience, we're introducing cruise control mode to keep consistent speed, allowing pilots to focus on the task in hand, such as rescue mission or situational awareness. You can also use the fly to option to input the last known location of a missing individual, and the drone will automatically set and adjust the flight path and speed based on the surrounding environments. Paired with the DJI Pilot 2 app, the Matrice 4 series can visualize on a map what ground area has been already observed based on the camera field of view and without needing an obvious landmark, helping to ensure no area is missed. Additionally, we have improved the low light work capabilities. The Matrice 4 series comes with two night scene modes, black and white night vision, and full color night vision Pair the black and white night vision with a near-infrared auxiliary light to enhance the visibility challenges on dark environments. For inspection professionals, we have included smart low-light photo, so you can capture clear details at night. Now, getting into the surveying and mapping operations, the Matrice 4E comes with significant updates to take advantage of its powerful 20-megapixel camera. First off, if you're looking to capture detailed imagery of a structure, we are introducing a new smart 3D capture mode. This new feature allows you to capture data and then quickly process and visualize the model directly on the remote controller without having to transfer data to a PC. Pilots can then use this model to automatically generate an automated, precise capture route. Before you fly, you can visualize the route over the model, making it convenient to assess the flight safety and coverage area. We're also introducing two oblique capture modes to increase mapping efficiency. First, we have the five-directional oblique capture. Automatically adjusts the camera and shoots at multiple angles based on the mapping area, increasing the efficiency of small drones, where oblique data is critical for modeling. And with three-directional ortho capture, the drone enables lateral capture to the left and right while performing ortho collection tasks, which reduces the side overlap needed for flight routes. A single flight can complete mapping operations of an area of 2.8 square kilometers and is valuable for scenes without many buildings. But not only we have improved the mapping efficiency, we're also improving the precision with the upgraded distortion correction algorithm to provide high precision in-camera distortion correction. Additionally, after completing the mission, the DJI Pilot 2 app will provide you with a survey quality report to check if the data was correctly captured. On top of these intelligent features that I just presented, we are also launching a new set of hardware accessories to be paired with the Matrice 4 series. For response and security teams, we're pleased to introduce the DJI AS1 speaker. This small speaker is louder than previous systems, with a broadcast range up to 300 meters and clear sound thanks to the echo suppression. It supports real-time broadcasting, recorded messages, media imports, and text-to-speech conversion. For night-type operations, both on the public safety or inspection field, we have the DJI AL1 Spotlight, a powerful payload capable of clearly illuminating objects from distances as far as 100 meters. The payload supports two modes, always on and strobe, and it will be linked with the gimbal, following the camera movements to ensure the illuminated area matches the camera view. These payloads can be used separately or combined, offering ultimate flexibility to adjust to each mission needs. We haven't forgotten about our surveying users, who also get a new accessory. Take a look at the new DRTK3 multifunctional station. The DRTK3 enables centimeter level, high precision position for drones. It can also function as a mobile station, supporting the ability to obtain high precision checkpoint and control point information, enabling accurate surveying and mapping missions, even in network-free environments. It also features a relay signal capability, instantly enhancing the image transmission distance when deployed in challenging transmission environments. In DJI, we put a lot of effort on providing reliable and safe solutions. The Matrice 4 series comes with an integrated RTK model for enhanced navigation and 6 high-definition low-light fisheye lenses for superior visual low-light positioning and obstacle avoidance capabilities. These drones also integrate the O4 Enterprise Video Transmission System that redefines industry standards. Thanks to the Matrice 4 series 8 antenna system with adaptive selection and the high-gain receiving antenna in the remote controller, it allows you to achieve transmission range up to 25 kilometers. It also supports the DJI Cellular 4G dongle for transmission redundancy in complex environments. DJI places the highest priority on data privacy and puts the users in control of their data. No flight logs, photos, or videos are synced with DJI unless you choose to do so. During activation, pilots can customize their security modes to adjust their privacy settings and voluntarily share or store their data on DJI servers if they prefer to. All DJI products come with local data mode, allowing pilots to disable all internet service on the drone and preventing syncing any captured data with external servers. For those users choosing to use DJI Cloud services like DJI Fly Hub 2, you can rest assured your data is managed with the highest standards of privacy and security on US-based AWS service, certified compliant with ISO 27001. We understand the need of our users for customized and tailored solutions. That's why, as we have been doing with previous enterprise solutions, the Matrice 4 series also integrates further SDK capabilities, including payloads, mobile apps, AI development for intelligent features, Terra and Cloud API. Last but not least, with the purchase of a DJI Matrice 4E or a DJI Matrice 4T, you will enjoy the DJI Care Enterprise Plus or official extended warranty service for the first year. And you will also get a 1-year Terra license with the purchase of a Matrice 4E and a 3-month Terra license with the thermal version. To wrap it up, the Matrice 4 series brings new levels of performance in small aircraft frame, further expanding the applications and aerial intelligence for drone operations. Now, which feature are you most excited about? I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions, make sure to reach out to your local DJI Enterprise reseller or drop a message in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to the DJI Enterprise channel and hit the notification button to stay updated with the latest commercial drones news.